You know, I used to kind of forgive, you know, why I live today is all about mental preparation, you know, and you are prepared mentally. That's all about, you know, it's not about the scale of the day, it's all about what we need more. I would like to encourage you to think that you say about today that you have that, you know. Both of us, like 99%, but I want to go back to
it. What do you
think? It's good experience that I won't forget, you know. You see, you have quite nice experiences. Every day I was able to make sure you have your things.
What you had heard about the Baluchistan and Pakistan before coming here, and what you is it different?
I thought it's the same, like Islamabad, you know? But when I got here, it's like Islamabad, you know? We are shocked, it's like, look like me, and like, but it's not, it's like, where they come from, you know? At the end, you know, they are nice people, you know, like, it's like the prince, Zara, everyone is nice, so wherever we here, everyone want us to be happy to be here as well. I'm glad that, you know, you guys take me back to the spot where you hope that we keep continuing to be next year.
Tiene, vamos a